Hi, I'm Mukesh. In this video, we will learn about the origin of Ayurveda. Ayurveda, possibly the oldest medical system known to us, and most of the writings were written on the Bhojapatra and Tadapatras. And now let's see how the Ayurveda was passed from the gods to the human beings. There were four Vedas written by Lord Brahma. Riga Veda, Yajur Veda, Sama Veda and Atharva Veda. Atharva Veda last section is dedicated to the scriptures of Ayurveda. So Lord Brahma taught this knowledge to his son Daksha Prajapati, and Daksha Prajapati taught this knowledge to the Vedic twin brothers Ashwini Kumaras, and Ashwini Kumara taught this knowledge to the Lord Indra, and later Bharadwaja, who is the sage Bharadwaja, attained this knowledge from Lord Indra and taught this knowledge to many scholars. One of the scholars of sage Bharadwaja, Atreya, taught this knowledge to Agnivesha, and this Agnivesha further compiled the work as a Agnivesha Tantra, and which was further edited and compiled by the Charaka, which is known as the Charak Samhita. Another student of sage Bharadwaja, Dhanvantri, taught this information to Sushruta, and Sushruta compiled the work as a Sushrut Samhita. So in the next video, we will talk about the classical text of Ayurveda. Thank you for watching this video.